community ni kama chama ile kubwa sana. It is self-managed. People donate money to each other in the program. You donate money to somebody for free. The money you have donated, it is not a debt. You don't have to sign contracts to put my donated money. The money you are donating to somebody is not illegal. It is legal to donate to somebody money. The money you are donating means you have paid taxes on it because already you have worked somewhere and got the money and now you are donating to somebody. So there is nothing which is against the law to donate money to somebody. You see? So no law prohibits that in the old world, even the law in the church requires that we donate each other. So MMM is a community where people give money to each other, willingly, selflessly. And in return, it also qualifies you to receive donation. This donation you are receiving, do you know where it comes from? From other members of the community. I've answered that question before it is asked. Ask me that question before I go.
Okay, the word mutual. We have what we call mutual benefits. We benefit mutually. You see, we benefit mutually.
Okay, that's very good.
We benefit mutually. You donate, see there, for free. You only want to give your money. Now, we are put a end up economic forever. Wakati wako wa kupokea donation itafika. But you receive more than what you donated with 40% per month. You understand? This 40% per month does not mean that it is a business. It is 40% per month that is not called interest, apana. It is called Mabro points or Mabro Kenya shillings. What is Mabro? Mabros is a Russian way of saying money or points. To make it in a language we can all understand, call it bonga points. Leo kama umedonate,
Now you strict.
My brother, si umepatia Mr. X and Mr. Y in Sudan, ni nini unaclaim hapo tena? Nothing. Donation is for free?
For free.
For free. But Mabro ni sasa anakupatia points, Mabro points. So Mabro points yako after 1 month, inaonyesha huko na 7,000 Mabro Kenya shillings. This Mabro Kenya shillings inamaanisha kwamba, wewe pia ukiomba usaidizi kwa MMM, wale members wengine wanakudonetia hiyo alafu sasa. So lazima wewe pia participate kwa the system, ndio pia wewe pia upate donation. Upewe, si ndio? So wewe unapeana na wewe pia utapewa. That is why it is called mutual financial aid program. Mutual, there is mutual benefits. Watu hii kitu moja imeshikanisha watu kwa hiyo MMM ni ya kwamba wanapeana fedha. Na mwingine aliona alipatia na kidogo na naona sasa alikusaba nimepata. Na hakuna hata mtu mmoja, hakuna Shiloh anakuja kufungia nyumba yake. Unaona? So that is what makes people to enjoy being in MMM. And that's why it is called a peer-to-peer donation program. And that's why it is here to lift up people's financial life. You see? So that you need a better financial life. It is not a rich quick scheme. Sio kutajirika haraka haraka ile. Singine utapata hapo unaambiwa donate come here and give us 10,000. And after 1 month you get 100,000. Then watu wanapeleka pesa huko. Wakasanya wanasanya wengine wanachukua loan kila pahali. Within that 1 month, 2 months unasikia hiyo pesa kitu imeanguka. Wamenyang'anya watu pesa. Hakuna hata nuru. Sababu gani? Get rich quick. Na by the way, lazima watakunyang'anya sababu you are not giving donation. Umejua donation, hakuna mwenye anakunyang'anya. Sababu gani? Ukidonetia Mr. X umidonate, amekunyang'anya? Hajakunyang'anya, umedonate kwa hiari yako. Na siku ile pia wewe umedonetiwa, umenyang'anya mtu? Una deni ya mtu. Unaona? But you must start donating so that it can build you up coins. The coins are called Mavro coins. Mavros. This Mavros, mathematician, genius mathematician called Mavrodis again. Hiyo ni njia moja, ni kama Mungu alimpatia asaidie naye maskini. Ya kwamba wewe una donate tu inaenda, lakini yeye pia anakuwa one points, Mavro coins, Mavros. Mavros Kenya shillings. Sasa ukiangalia account yako wewe ulidonate na watu wote walichukua. Hakuna pale wale invest, hakuna kitu yote walienda nazo. Lakini sasa unakuja unapata Mavros points. This Mavro points, they qualify you to also get a donation from other members of the community. And you get more than what you donated. What a good thing. You get more than what you donated. You get more than what you donated. Thank you very much, sir. That's our next